Mr. Logarlal is making the ritual tiles that are commissioned by the tribal people to be used in their temples. This village is known for its production of these ritual tiles. Pottery making takes place in the downstairs courtyard, while the upstairs include the living quarters consisting of a kitchen and two bedrooms. The brothers are preparing for a firing in the space behind their houses. An ingenious method of firing that uses rounded vessels to encircle and hold up the objects to be fired. Wood and donkey dung are the fuels, and the firing takes approximately 8 to 10 hours. It will then be unloaded the following morning with the entire family assisting in the process.
Okay. Thank you.
another potter uses a different type kiln. This one is built right into his courtyard. This firing includes some large wall pieces intended for a hotel. He is beginning to paint the tiles, first using a whitewash and then covering it with pigments mixed with an amber paste. The tribal people have come from the hill station to purchase their pieces. Mr. Logarlal is putting on a resin coating and some decorative foil.
The foil just sticks on that.
You got it out? You got to put the butter in and more behind the other one.
This is the end of the day puja. Looking inside the shrine, the painted tiles are visible.